the show on Nick.
Hey, did you catch that up in Lake Wallenpaupack?
Yep.
You know, I used to go up there all the time with my stepdad, and I never caught anything that big.
Caught an 80-pound shark off Montauk. It's in the Hamptons. Mm-hmm. My dad's got a 42-foot bayliner, sniped it with a rifle from the crow's nest. Also shot a deer once.
You know what? Let's get right down to it.
All right, Cody, press play.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Cody Nutkiss, and my mom is a huge fat whale, a colossal fat bitch, a huge hippo-built bitch. And also, I like women. Women, please love me. Ken is a doll. I love Junior. Junior is the coolest. Junior is the most awesome. Junior is great.
Now, this is the ham radio.
Ham radio.
Now, we just talking to this mic and sound like aliens.
Oh, cool. Give me it.
Bonjour, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, merci.
Hey, oui, oui, also.
We're supposed to sound like we're from outer space.
Not Paris!
You know, there's a way to correct people nicely.
Zeep.
Zeef.
Come on, do it with me.
Oh my God.
Grig.
He said Grig. Well. Oh, wow.
And then he went into the kitchen, slowly opened the refrigerator, and it was empty. So then the man, weak with hunger, raced from the refrigerator to the counter to look for a delivery menu. But all he could find was one for a vegan place!
Ah! Vegan places aren't real, right?
No, they're not real. Or are they? Ah, salad! Ah! Ah!
Thank you for sharing, Leonard. And I think getting a new couch was the way to go. Is there someone else who has a story they'd like to share? Peter?
Yeah, sure. This one time I was on a city bus, and the guy next to me was eating a bucket of fried chicken.
Mmm.
Ooh. Yum.
And the smell was getting to me, you know. And even though I didn't know the guy, I just dug in and started stuffing that chicken into my mouth.
Oh.
Embarrassing. I've done that.
It was so delicious, but it wasn't fried chicken. It was a baby! It was a baby!
Millisimo, millisimo, tra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, millisimo, millisimo, tra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, millisimo, millisimo, tra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, millisimo, millisimo.
Hearties, you all performed your Olympic challenges so well, I made you milk bottle top medals. Eleftherios, for climbing the mouse pole safely and slowly, raising the Greek flag and smiling, here's your milk bottle top medal.
Ευχαριστώ.
Alfonso, for cooking enough chicken souvlaki for the whole crew while hopping on one foot and singing Mila Seimu, here's your milk bottle top medal.
Ευχαριστώ.
Ben, Katarina, and Lucia, for Greek-type ballroom dancing, holding the Greek flag and smiling, here are your milk bottle top medals.
Ευχαριστώ!
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 Well, me hearties, they all performed their Olympic challenges really well, but now it's time to head off to Greece, the land of history. Agapami Tinathina! We love Athens! Yahoo!
Sexual tension really boosted the ratings, shows like Cheers and Moonlighting, that kind of will they, won't they. So we're going to get some real sexual tension going on around this show. You want to start it off, Max?
Yeah. You know, it's a real problem, Conan. I'm married, I'm straight, but I can't stop thinking about Joel.
Back off, Weinberg. I'm into Asian men.
Wake up. Oh no.
No, this is all Larry David's idea. He thinks this is hilarious.
How is his impersonation of George? It's not good. It's not good.
It's not funny!
Фильм «Санкт-Петербург, 2003 год».
Waluado.
What does a doggy say? Bow wow. What does the kitty say? Meow meow. What does the moo cow say?
What the heck? Oh my gosh, follow my Instagram.